Welcome to SoftDemy. Today my course content is on how to apply or compute actuals, how to apply actual progresses, and how to upgrade your progresses tools. So let's open my Primavera P6. Here I go in my table view of activities is already open, so I will go for there and right click over here and go for columns, and here I will find in general, I will find auto compute actuals and I will put it last. So when I click the first, I auto compute the actuals and I will shift click and press this one and fill down. Here you can see all the tick marks. So here you can see I have auto compute up to ground floor. Here you can see apply actuals. I click here, go for apply actuals. So this window is open now. So you can see last project plan start date and new data date and the current data date. So the new data date is 4 of February. And so I will go for there and I will compute 29. I will compute here. I will see here and 10th of August. 10th of August. I will put here 10th of August. Here go. I will go for there and I will put here 10th of August. I will go for apply. When I apply yes, so when I go for there again and apply actuals, here you can see new data date is 10th of August. So now you can see all the progress is updated now. Automatically when I click the date, it automatically updated the activities up to 10th of August. The activities between the 10th of August, it completed automatically the activities behind the 10th of August. It automatically completed that activities. You can see from here, up to 10th of August, it completed all our activities. 11th of August, do not even it's started. But do not complete it. So here you can see I have auto compute my activities from just one click from there tool, apply actuals and change my date and apply here, and I apply all the actuals here. All the activities behind this progress line will be completed. So here I will show you the second method to update the progress. I will click on layout execution and shift this one. I select all these activities. I will go for top here, tools, and from tools I will click update progress. You can see update progress option, tool, go for there, update progress. So all highlighted activities are selected activities. So this one is selected activities, not highlighted activities. So here you click updated up to, I will go for 29th of February. Here you can see the area highlighted. Now I will go for up to, you can see it's up to February, March. Now I will increase one more month. You can see up to April, I will increase one more month to May, decrease one month up to April 30. All highlighted activities you can select, and you can select on activities only. You can update on based of their duration and or recalculate the activities. I will apply selected activities will be updated only, not this one highlighted. These highlighted, all these activities are highlighted, but do not update it. So I can remove highlight from there, but we can also update these activities when I click this one and this one, and I go over there, tools and update progress. So I apply this one also. You can see this one updated. Go over there, update progress. No, I selected not. Selected activities only. Apply. Okay. You can see these activities are also now. These activities are also updated now. So if highlighted, if you highlight these activities, for example, you highlight these activities. So you go there, tools and update progress, and apply highlighted activities. It's up to new data date, up to 12. When you automatically highlight this one, and it will be shown here. See here. If you highlight up to this 31st May, and when you go for their tools and update progress, there you see 31st May, all highlighted activities apply. You can see all the activities will be applied to completed. Schedule 9. Here I click this one, Control C, and when I go over there, okay, Control V, okay. So here you can see 115 activities not started and 41 completed, relationship 159. You can see here in log it's changed. So this is my lecture about how to apply actuals and update your progress. So you can see I can turn off this fresh spotlight here and highlight removed. Progress line, I can also disappear this one. So when I go for projects here, and I can also from here journal, you can go and check in. This one is now check out. So when you check out, your activity will be freezed, check out by admin, and date checked out, it will be written 4. So when I open this project, it's all the progress is freeze now. Here you can see this one is freeze now, this one is freeze, started date freeze, everything is freeze now because I have checked out, admin is checked out from there. You can see here in the this one, not no operation will be successful. When I go there and click this one and checked in, so now you can open this one. So now you can make changes in this one. When you checked out and checked in any of your project, so the progress project will be freeze. Mostly we will checked in or checked out our baselines. So this is my lecture about how to apply actual and update progress directly and as it is, as we have scheduled, without making changes into our resources actual units, or without changing our dates. We can apply directly our actuals as actuals given by highlighting our activities or by highlighting our progress spotlights. So like, comment, share and subscribe channel, and press the bell icon for latest upcoming notification. See you next video.